Fire can create life, and it can take it away. These are my nieces and nephews. The innocence of children is sacred. Because we live in a camp with surrounding family, the children get out and play more than most, but not as much as we used to. Times are changing. I worry for the future, for the children's future, for everyone's future. We are losing our sense of community, our compassion, our connection to each other, and our sense of gratitude. Everyone, everywhere, is losing these things. I see people suffering, searching for their essence. They say innocence is bliss. I fear that the human race is advancing at such a fast pace that we are losing many of the very qualities of what it means to be human. This is my grandmother. I grew up listening to stories from her and my grandfather. Stories from the road. We were nomadic people forced to settle. Times change. People gathering around the campfire for stories, songs, and dance is an ancient practice. These campfire sessions is happening less and less. Times change. My fear and anxiety leads me all around the world, searching for those things. The Atlas Mountains in Morocco, the Berbers people still have most of those qualities. The children remind me of when I was a child. Wild, free, and happy. But in time too, they will lose that. Times are changing. Where do we go from here? Is our hopes and dreams a fictitious trap with malicious means? An artificial smokescreen to obsess over material things? The flame flickers with speed, the spirit withers indeed. We force-fed our ego until it seeped through our seams. Freedom fades and fleets until we forgot how it feels. Instead of a third-eye beam, our blind eyes proceed to watch TV screens and observe our children bleed. while chemicals burn their skin and leave a sense of sin and greed. As Mother Earth screams, her womb throbs and grieves. Tears trickle, a river of sorrow, a pitiful sea. We're drowning in mankind's blind, selfish needs. Where's that astounding mound of love to nourish the flame and watch it breed? To burn all the shame away and regain the spirit's key. Let it engulf all the hate with the warmth of a summer breeze. With the grace of the wind as it whistles through the trees. As indigenous tribes cling to survive under tradition's wing. We chop down their trees with machines as they drop to their knees. The system is designed to devour the flower and watch it weed. Planting seeds of propaganda to poison a culture's creed. We need to find solace in the knowledge passed on to set us free. Old ways decay as we obey a giant screen. Bombs and oil rigs, the cause of a dying breed. Ignorance is bliss. Fire in our soul can consume us or lead us to the light.